Hitchcock. I've done 2 movies in Hong Kong, and they're hugely successful. Because I want to do a movie now in Rome, in the Colosseum, with a fight, just like 2 gladiators. He said, and I want you to be my opponent. Wow. And I said, so kidding. I said, well, who wins this fight? He says, I win. I'm the star of this movie. I said, oh, I see.
The only fight you ever lost.
No, I said, you want to beat the world champion? Because I still held the world title. He says, no. He said, I want to kill the world champion.